And that's going to do it from the news desk. Time to send it back to Margie.
All right, Randy, thank you. Less than 2 weeks now until Halloween. Are your ghosts and goblins ready? Well, if not, Walmart has you covered. And Eddie Barron, he is joining us. He is Walmart store manager with all that you guys have to offer this season. Good morning to you, Eddie. Good to see you.
Good morning. Thanks for having me.
Yeah.
We have all your costume needs at the Walmart store.
You do.
We've got what every little girl wants. That's the Elsa costume and Anna costume starting at $15 going up to $24.97. You add a wig for $9.94, mm-hmm. and then continue on with the girl power. We've got the Marvel costume for $15.
Love it.
Gotta love the classics like Batman and Spider-Man starting at $15. Mm-hmm. And then if you want to add a little muscle to your costume, we've got the Halo Master Chief costume at $15. And then you can't beat the Baby Shark, right?
I love it, yes.
You got Baby Shark, Mama Shark, and Daddy Shark.
The whole family can go out dressed together. It's an ensemble. Yes, we love that. And I like that you still keep the classics. As you're going by those, I'm like, yep, I had a Spider-Man, I had a Batman, I had a Superman, I had an Elsa, had an Anna, had all of those. And you also have all the candy needs. I was just going, I love these big bags.
You can't beat, you know, you run out of candy and you have to turn the light off. You don't get to see all the kids to come to your door. You can't beat 400-piece bag of candy. You will be the hit of the neighborhood with that.
Yes, you absolutely will. And you also have decor for Halloween as well.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. I see you have the Addams Family, which is hot right now.
Oh, right over here. Yeah, we've got the Addams Family. Yep. We've got the Skull. So if you want to do a little bit more decorating and they mm-hmm. can have candy in them and just put them outside if you don't want to turn your, you come to the door, you got that right there.
There are some people like in our neighborhood who, you know, maybe they're out trick-or-treating and they'll leave the light on and leave something like that out and hopefully they don't empty out the entire bucket, right?
It's great. You can put it back for next year and bring it out.
Yes, absolutely. And I mean, so many different costumes in a variety of sizes at Walmart. And you guys kind of have it all organized too, that if you need to get in and out pretty quick, it's in a certain area.
Yeah, you've got all the GM and costume on one side of the store as you come through the GM doors. And if you want to come through the food and consumable side, they're down the candy aisle and the seasonal aisle.
All right, if you can't get out, you also have a delivery service that maybe 2 days ahead of time, you can still get in and get your candy and your costumes.
Depending on how spots are, our delivery, it's $10. You can have delivered to your door. Mm-hmm. Go on walmart.com, go to OGP Online Grocery, pick a spot. The car will come and deliver to your door and you don't even have to come out of your house.
You don't even have to know. There's your candy. You're ready to go for Halloween. Eddie, thank you so much. Store manager at Manchester, right?
Yes, ma'am.
All right. If you want to see Eddie, go to the Manchester store. They got you covered this Halloween at Walmart.